What's up mga ka-donuts? Today, I'm going to share with you one of my seafood recipe. Today, I'm cooking squid with sambal belacan. And here are my ingredients. I have here sliced onions, sliced ginger, garlic, soy sauce, cooking oil, fish sauce, brown sugar, and instead of water, I'm using 7-Up. I have here my special sambal belacan. This is very famous in Brunei. And then, of course, I have my main ingredients, the squid. So let's do it, guys. Samahan niyo po ako. First, let us heat up the oil in the pan. Just enough oil. It's like about 2 tablespoons. Now we can put our onions first. I always put onion first. Maybe you're wondering, I always put onion first because it's more tasty. And now let's put the ginger in. And then the garlic. Make sure it's already brown, and then you can put the squid. Okay, let's put the squid in. By the way guys, I marinate my squid earlier with salt and pepper. We let it cook for a while. Now we can put the 7-Up. We let it cook for a while. Now we can also put the soy sauce and the fish sauce. Soy sauce first. And then fish sauce. Turn down the heat. Cover it and let's cook it until the squid is soft. See you in a minute, guys. Let's check it, guys. Thank you. Now we can put our sambal belacan, but make sure it's not a lot because this is very spicy. I just put 1 tablespoon first. I will put one more. Okay, it's cooking, guys. Look at that. This is gonna be yummy and delicious. You can also put lemon or lime juice, but it is optional. It's up to you. If you want, you can put. If you don't want, it's okay. But for me, later on, I put some lemon juice. Okay guys, let's squeeze some lemon juice. And let's put 1 teaspoon of brown sugar. I think it's ready, guys. I see you in a minute, okay? And here it is, guys, my spicy squid in sambal belacan. Please like and subscribe. And don't forget to tap the bell button para updated kayo sa mga susunod ko pang videos na i-upload. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye!
Soyo!
Noya-san!